Nan, the Controller General of Ige Area Prisons Service, NPS, Mr. Jaferu Ahmed, has disclosed that 28 inmates of Ica Tech P prisons that escaped during jailbreak on December the 27th, 2017, are still at large. Ahmed disclosed this to newsmen after an inspection of facilities at Ica Tech P prisons on Friday. The Controller General, who described the facilities at Ica Tech P prisons as well fortified, attributed the jailbreak to lapses on the part of prison staff. About 40 inmates found their way out of Ica Tech P prisons in a broad daylight around 11:45 a.m. They took on the lapses that they saw, perhaps they have been planning it for a very long time, and actualized it on December the 27th, 2017, when they saw the opportunity. The 28 that are at large are very hardened criminals, some of them are kidnappers awaiting trial. Some are facing capital offenses and therefore it is something to worry about, Ahmed said. He, however, assured Akwa Ibom citizens and the entire nation that the fleeing inmates would soon be captured to face their trials. He added that any staff found wanting would face the full wrath of the law. The Controller General debunked insinuations from some quarters that the jailbreak was due to infringement on the fundamental rights of the inmates. These prisoners were not rioting because there was maladministration in the prison system, but they organized it in order to get freedom illegally. That is what actually happened, he said. It was not that they were not being fed or given medical attention or not taken to court. Ahmed commended the Akwa Ibom government for the support given to the Ige Area Prisons Service and appealed for more. He thanked allied security agencies for their cooperation, and sought for coordination to enable the service capture the fleeing inmates, and ensure peace and order in the state. Miracle fruit improves eyesight can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking: 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.